I'm from Chicago, grew up on the South Side, but my junior high school, we moved to Monroe, Louisiana. So my family pack up, you know, my mama left my stepdaddy, you know.
Out of there.
And we was gone.
Taking the
and,
kids.
And now, man.
You never gonna see your stepkids
dude,
again.
Let me tell you something.
The classic pack up and leave.
My mama left gangster too. She took everything.
Everything. The refrigerator.
I know he came back like, wait a minute, y'all.